The Missionary Sisters of the Sacred Heart is a Roman Catholic religious institute, founded on 25 March 1900 in Germany by a Dutch MSC, Fr. Hubert Lincoln's 1861-1922. The institution is member of the Chevalier family. Notes. External links. Official website.